welcomes you to Manila. The time is 5:39 in the morning, and the day today is the 15th of December 2022. Ground temperature is 25 degrees centigrade or 77 degrees Fahrenheit.
Guys, we just arrived in Manila, and we're on our way to eventually we'll go to baggage claim. Side shot there. Yep. Yes, sir.
QR code. Huh? Do you have a QR code?
Yeah.
QR code. Do you have?
Yeah, I got all.
E-travel.
Yeah, I got all three of them.
What are you going to Davao?
I'd have to look on the boarding pass.
You have a boarding pass?
We got like a 5-hour layover.
Where's your boarding pass? You have that?
Yeah, I got it in my bag. Yeah, this is pretty. Alright guys, we're getting ready to go through the first line here, so I'm going to shut this off for a minute. Alright, I think we're going to be going through immigration, I think. Oh shit. Huh. Make a little adjustment there. Okay, I'm going to shut this off. Please. Alright, we're out here at the airport bus shuttle service. Alright, well, we're on board the shuttle and we're heading over to the secondary airport here in Manila. Dang, they really like to rush this along. But, you know, I guess they're on a tight schedule, so that's all part of it, I guess, huh? Thought I would film us going to the secondary airport. Let you guys see what that's like. I took a seat way up here in the back so I could really see what's going on. Last time I was here, the time that I went from the main airport to the secondary airport back in 2019, traffic was a little more thick, a lot thicker than this time. I mean, traffic's actually moving along fairly good right now, which is, it wasn't that way back in 2019. There's a jeepney, guys. Cool. Damn, it feels good to be back home. Man. Ivory's gonna book us a hotel when we get down to Davao. Probably gonna be at the Go Hotel. That's pretty much our go-to place whenever I first get here. I think I might get over here on the other side, guys. Maybe not. But maybe there's a little more to see on that other side there. Sorry, this it's kind of a bouncy ride. It's kind of hard to hold this camera steady because I don't have my stealthy stick. I got it packed away in my other luggage. So I'm just going to have to try to hold on to it and film the best that I can, guys. You know, I think I might get over here on this other side. Thank you. it off. I knew I would. Gosh dang it. Yep, as soon as I stepped over, I hit the damn volume increase on my damn phone, and it shuts off the damn video. I don't understand why it does that. Try to keep my damn finger out of the damn view. Lord. I'm trying, guys. Yeah, there's a control tower for the secondary airport there. Yeah, I remember coming up here last time. Here in a minute after we get Ken and Mom inside the terminal here.